Hi, this is Fine Line and Eat the Acid by Kesha. Let's listen.
There's a fine line I'm walking. This is where you fuckers pushed me. Don't be surprised if shit gets ugly. All the doctors and lawyers cut the
She's tunnel. Angry. She's angry.
Bitch, look at me now. I'm at the top of the
sorry.
With a gun in my head. There's a fine line I'm walking. This is where you fuckers pushed me. Line between genius and crazy. There's a fine line between broken and breaking. Spent my whole life trying to change what they're saying.
Oh my God, the introspection is compelling. I'm having chills, Kesha.
Sick of walking the fine line between surviving and living in God. Some things never should be forgiven. Guess what? I'm sick of pretending for you.
You know, the song didn't actually peak, but I don't mind. I don't mind.
Just exploiting the pain, but hey, look at all the money we made off me.
Oh, Kesha. I like this one. It's so good. I like the songwriting, the lyrics, her voice. Okay, let's move on to Eat the Acid. Maybe this is the track that actually, you know, explodes. You don't want to be changed like it changed me. What is acid on this song?
But
if you want me, James, I could change me. Is acid a metaphor for fame? Please enlighten me. Alright, I am so intrigued, literally. These are so different from her usual lead singles. She sounds like she's so angry and about to explode, and honestly, I'm gagged.